fruit.
The home loan?
No, just got here.
Golly, you look tired. Don't you feel well, Barbara?
I feel terrible. Well, what's the matter? You sick?
No, it isn't that. I've decided to quit my job.
Oh, what happened? Is it your boss?
Oh, no. You know I like him.
Well, then, the company.
No, the company's all right. It isn't that. It's the people that come into the office. They're so rude and inconsiderate. It's just more than I can take day in and day out.
Why, meeting people is the thing I like most about my job. I think it's fun having new people come into the office all the time.
Well,
Oh, the water's boiling.
It was as simple as that. For Ruth, meeting the public was pleasant because she enjoyed people and greeted them with a smile. For Barbara, meeting the public was tiresome and unpleasant because her attitude was cold and uncooperative, sometimes even antagonistic.